Celtic. Look out, Juric's got a half breakaway. Juric, right wing side, Dill alone on Dill. Fires glove, save Henry Dill. Juric's got his own rebound, and Henry Dill picks it up with the trapper. Two straight phenomenal saves by Henry Dill on the FHL's leading goal scorer.
Drouin holds it at the center point. Dina deep pass to Blaska. Look out here, Port Huron's got a 2-on-0 going back. Dalton, Jay, and Johnson. Jay fires. Henry Dill, absolute larceny with the glove. 2-on-0.
Accepted at the blue line. Here comes Daniel Martin, 2-on-2. Martin fires, glove save. Rebound and a right pad save made there by Dill.
One there by Oldiker for the icebreakers. Here they come the other way. Conway chips to Oldiker. Couldn't sell the puck on the right wing. Centering in front. And it's behind Dill. And the net comes off. Did that puck go in? Referee says no. Left corner. Leaves for Martin. Across for Brazen. Right circle. Fires a shot. Blocker save made there by Dill. Brazen picks up the rebound. From the slot. Goes left wing side with it to Marker. Marker unleashes a shot. Hits the side netting again. Martin centering in front. Marker the shot. A save made again by Henry Dill.
And the drop. Mafuz wins at left point. Patterson leaves for Reynolds. Reynolds at the center point, fires a shot, deflected, loose in the slot, and Henry Dill was able to get a shoulder on it.
Atwell able to get it up ahead to the neutral zone, right wing side, Hines going to fire a shot, save made there, that was a wicked wrister. Lost the puck, and it's 2-on-1 the other way for Port Huron. Robertson, left wing side, with Graham to his right. Robertson chips, Graham fires, and a save made there by Henry Dill.
Dion going to move to the right wing side, now gets it ahead to Chimello. Chimello on the left wing, fires a shot, and a blocker save made there by Dill.
Taken away by Henning. Henning's going to enter the zone 3-on-1. Left wing backdoor Alves and a save made there by Dill. Faith goes from around the boards. Had it taken off a stick. Look out here. Lyrakos in all alone and a blocker save made there by Dill. Centering in front. Paragace goes down low. This is Kashuk with the puck. Trying to keep Chang in the slot. Goes across. Robson. Oh, and a great save by Henry Dill. Diving to his right. Alves dumping it ahead. Pellegra fires. Save made Dill. Full extension on that left pillow.
On the half wall with this, Novosil with the puck. Check that. That is the new Elmira enforcer, Andre Zabrelik. And what a save by Henry Dill on the back door. Brandon Viuk was absolutely robbed once again by the Columbus, Ohio native. 5:40 to go in the second period. And wow, look at this on the replay. Viuk's all alone on the back door. Not a Thunderbird to be seen. And oh, in the armpit. Dill able to squeeze it. How about that?
Skates this right wing side. Leads for Dalton Jay. Jay back to Lyrakos. Fires the shot. Dill looks behind him. The puck's not there. It's behind the net. Loose in front of the slot. And now Dill reaches out with the glove. Finds it. And a save made. Vlasov holds in on the left wing. Back down for Viuk behind the net. Being watched by Blaska. To the right point for Patterson. Now firing a shot in. Deflected. Save made. And Henry Dill in full extension. Covers down the post. Look out here off the stanchion. Save made off of Bargatz.
Babenko puts Cicvinic down. Linesman watching over it. We play on. Left wing side. Stevens enters the zone. Novosil fires a shot. Glove save made. And a rebound attempt is covered up by Henry Dill.
To Juric behind the net. Juric puts it to the middle. Holt fires. What a save by Henry Dill. With nobody home for Port Huron. 10 seconds left. Backdoor. An incredible save by Dill. Lyrakos went backdoor to Jay. He denied him. Puck down the ice. And this crowd's in a frenzy.
Petr Antonio tries to slap it ahead, but Elmira wins it. Left point to Walters. Now to Reynolds on the left wing side. Nearly forgot the puck, but gets it back to the point for Walters. D to D across to Dion. Now at the side door. Centering in front. Oh my goodness, Henry Dill.